American sexy socialite Paris Hilton, who was planning to become a hotelier, has now expressed her deep desire that if she hadn't been famous, she would have loved to be a school teacher or a veterinarian. The actress recently hit the headlines when she launched the 10th edition of her own fragrance. She was recently quoted saying that after trying almost everything in the entertainment industry, she would have loved to be a nursery school teacher because she loves kids. Paris recently adopted a pet dog from a rescue center, and maybe that's why she doesn't even mind being a veterinarian, because she claims she loves animals. Anyway, even if by any chance Paris would have taken up either of the professions, she would definitely be one sexy teacher or a veterinarian.